Hello, may I speak to Professor Yamanaka, please?
Yes, speaking.
Oh, hello, this is Adam Smith calling from the Nobel Prize website in Stockholm. We have a tradition of recording very short interviews with new Nobel laureates. Would you be able to speak for just a very few
Okay.
minutes? Thank you. Well, first of all, our sincere congratulations on the award of the Nobel Prize.
Oh, thank you very much. It is a tremendous honor to me. Especially, I heard that I'm going to share the prize with Dr. John Gerben. So I feel more honor because I respect him a lot.
He established the principle of gene conservation in differentiated cells half a century ago. And so there was this very long run up, and then very rapidly you have transformed the field by creating induced pluripotent stem cells.
Yes, well, I was able to initiate my project because of his experiments 50 years ago. Actually, he published his work in 1962, and that was the year when I was born. So I really feel just great, feel honored.
There's a lovely symmetry about that, and it shows the progress of science, and one can't be too rushed in expecting things to happen.
Indeed.
And indeed, it's the 50th anniversary of your birth and of his publications.
Oh, yes, exactly. Yes. Yeah, I just found out to be 50.
Congratulations on that also then.
Oh, thank you very much.
So, may I ask, what were you doing when the call from Stockholm came?
Well, actually, I was at home. I was doing some houseworks. So I was really surprised.
So you were actually doing some housework. You were cleaning the house or something. Yes.
Yeah, exactly. So I didn't expect at all.
Can you recall your initial reaction to the call?
Well, so I was kind of alarmed by my secretary, who is still at my office. So she got a call from Stockholm and asked about my phone number. So she kind of gave me an alert, but still, I was not sure at all. So when I received the call, I was surprised. I was almost, I just thought, wow, it's really a phone call from Stockholm. So I just couldn't believe it.
That's lovely. That's very nice. And it's indeed, it hasn't been long. It was only in 2006 that you created the first iPS cells, so it hasn't been long.
So I strongly feel that this is, I am able to receive this award because of John Gerden and also many other researchers in this field. This field has been, has a long, long history, starting with John Gerden. So, I feel very lucky. I may have played some important role in this long history, but it was not myself who initiated this field. So that's my feeling right now.
I understand, and it's so nice that the two of you are now tied together by the award, and we'll be in Stockholm together in December
Yes, that's
to accept
great.
it.
Yes, that would be great. Yes.
When you come to Stockholm, we have a longer chance, happily, to interview you and so talk more.
Okay.
But I just wanted to ask one final question, which was, what your greatest hope for stem cell technologies are at the moment? What do you hope that that will be the first benefit?
Well, I really bring this technology to clinics. I really want to help as many patients as possible. As you may know, I started my career as a surgeon 25 years ago. But it turned out I am not talented as a surgeon. So I decided to change my career from clinics to laboratories. But I still feel I am a doctor. I am a physician. So I really want to help patients. So my goal of my life is to bring this technology, stem cell technology, to bedside, to patients, to clinics.
Thank you. And I understand that iPS cells will be, in fact, going into the clinic in trials next year for the first time. So.
Mm-hmm. Yes, indeed, yes.
Okay, well, thank you very much indeed. And I wish you a lovely evening of celebration. And
okay, thank you so much.
It was a pleasure to talk to you. Thank you. Congratulations again.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.